Did you know you can grow your own veggie seeds? If you grab a veggie and cut the top off, it works with carrots, turnips, beets, lettuce, celery, and more. Place it in water so the bottom part is covered. You can watch it grow and plant it once it grows roots, and then seeds will grow in flower form, and then you can plant those to get the veggies.
Love you.